Hi, Terry Bro with Mountain Safety Research. I want to introduce you to MSR's new Thru-Hiker shelter series, ultralight, adaptable, and packable shelters designed for long distance backpacking. And I'll show you how to set them up. The shelters are actually a flexible system that you can customize to suit the level of protection you need for your trip. You can choose between the Thru-Hiker Mesh House 2 or Thru-Hiker Mesh House 3, which accommodate 2 or 3 people. You can also choose between the Thru-Hiker 70 or 100 wing to create a small or large awning for your mesh house that offers wind and rain protection. Because you purchased the mesh house or the wing separately, you're able to use them individually or pair them to make a complete shelter system. With 4 pairing options to choose from, you can configure the right combination of weight, livable space, and weather protection coverage that's right for your trip. The Thru-Hiker Mesh House is extremely light and compact, and it's roomy enough to be comfortable on extended trips. Its micro mesh canopy provides maximum ventilation and moisture control while keeping the bugs out. The Thru-Hiker Mesh House can be set up with trekking poles, trees, or accessory poles, and here's how. First, lay out the mesh house on the ground flat, stake out all 4 corners, and pull it out until the floor is wrinkle-free. That's going to ensure you get your best setup possible. Next, to insert the accessory pole, place a stake about 4 to 5 feet out from the mesh house floor in the front and in the back, and simply place the cord over your trekking pole. If you need to, use the tensioners at the bottom of the cord to add a little tension on the mesh house. The Thru-Hiker wing is also easy to set up. First, lay out the wing flat on the ground with the MSR logo facing up. Place stakes out at the corner about 3 to 4 feet away, and on the centers about 6 feet out. Next, simply insert the trekking pole tip into the red grommet. Do the same on the other side and adjust the tension as necessary. You may find it's necessary to move the stakes around a bit to get the proper tension. You also have the option to suspend the wing from trees instead of using poles. When you go to break camp, the Thru-Hiker wing and mesh house both pack down fast and easy and fit in their own stuff sacks. To see the complete line of MSR accessories, go to msrgear.com.